Now the best way to check the charge of the battery is by using a load tester. You've got your standard style analog load tester like this, and you can get these at your local auto parts store. These just put a huge ammeter on the battery and let you see if the battery holds up while under that load. We are looking to make sure that the battery voltage doesn't drop to less than 9.5 or really 10 volts.